It has been almost 13 hours since that little boy vanished. There is still quite a large police presence here, even though the main search for the night is over. Relatives have been streaming into the area hoping for news, but so far, nothing.
I just can't believe it. It's tough, you know?
A father in anguish, 3-year-old Harry, vanished last seen playing outside this home on Frieda Street, sparking an intense search by water, ground, and air. Searchers on horseback, ATVs, and bikes using helicopters, canines, and drones.
Borders the state forest in some areas, any pools. We searched every backyard, every house that we could search, so we're trying to leave no stones unturned.
Harry was last seen wearing a long sleeve maroon shirt and gray pants with a white stripe. His mother dropped him off at a babysitter's around 7:30 this morning. At 9:15, a neighbor spotted him playing in the backyard. By 9:30, Harry was reported missing. Roughly 180 police, fire, even cadets searched the wooded area around this Lowell home, neighbors stepping in to help.
Started out by my house down the end of the street, went down into the wetlands. This is Jack. He's helping in the search and rescue. You hear something like this, you gotta get involved. You can't just not.
As night falls, Harry's father worries because the little boy is unable to call for help.
He's a healthy kid, but he can't speak. He's trying to learn how to speak, but he can't talk.
Help. Police say there are no indications of foul play. Again, the large search teams have ended for the night, but they are due back here in the morning. We're live in Lowell. Sean Chiabot, WCVB News Center 5.
Sean, thank you.